With the development of technology and introduction of automated motor fire control.